I'm in Miami. I need to call up Miss Cassidy. My name is Patty, not participation. Sorry for the miscommunication. I need a drink and some tequila with you. You know what I'm trying to do.
Money like saving my house, keep it burning.
City on fire.
Good, y'all. I just landed in Miami. Right now it's currently raining and it's hot at the same time. Right now I'm waiting on my ride. I'm about to go check in at my crib and we're gonna pop out. I'm gonna check back in with y'all when I get to the crib. Let's get it.
Still in Miami, most of these girls are too messy. I gotta do some reflecting. I gotta find me one out here that's good at taking direction. I am convinced that my calls are being recorded, so hit my assistant to get me the message and make the connection. Like, I'm on that way tonight. I hope you're not the crazy type, yeah. I'm in your state tonight. I might just break the bank tonight, yeah. P&D with the Ray Tay, you know J Ray. Got girls here going way, 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 way. Saga City trip to payday. Glowed up off a gateway, man. You can't afford me. Doing this one thing, doing it right is a whole different story. Niggas is all in their feelings.
This house is doing.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm scared right now. I'm not scared of heights, but it's crazy. That is crazy. I need to find my room. About to find it soon. Fuck the camera on me. Okay. Here we go. Found it. Before I show y'all this view, I want y'all to know this is amazing. I'm about to show y'all the view. Y'all see what's going on. I'm scared to get too close to the edge, but y'all see what's going on. If I drop this camera, I'd be mad. Y'all here, man, Miami. What up? We got boats all over here. Y'all see boats right here. Got jet skis. I'm gonna have to go see what that's talking about. Man, got the bridge over there. Got this whole balcony. We lit. Hey man, I'm back on the patio. I'm just chilling, man. I just got back from the gym. I kind of just came to the patio and just started looking out at the whole world. This view is crazy. It just motivates me. You know, looking down at all the cars, nice cars, Lamborghinis, Rolls Royces, everything passing by, all these boats. You know, Miami, people got money in Miami. So, you know, it's gonna motivate you for sure. Either you're gonna be motivated or you're gonna hate. Which one is gonna be? And it motivated me. So, yeah, it just makes me wanna improve my lifestyle, just go harder, whatever I wanna do. The second thing it does is, I'm not sure if it does it for everybody, but being in Miami makes me grateful. I say it makes me grateful just because it makes me appreciate what I do already have. Like the ability to come here. I know a lot of people that, you know, couldn't even make it here, that never seen this. You know, I have friends that, you know, lost their life early, that never got to see something like this. So I just appreciate the opportunities that I have. And, you know, I'm gonna continue to grind, continue to go hard, and, you know, keep this thing moving. So, I'm gonna take y'all on my journey. Enough with the emotional stuff. I'm ready on Ibrahima again so we could pop out. I'm gonna get back with y'all when he pull up. So, y'all stay tuned. I need y'all help with something. All right, I'll come in the bathroom. I'm about to take a shower, whatever. Boom, boom, boom. I got one question. If this the toilet right here, what is this? What is this? Somebody help me. If that's the toilet, what is that? I'm lost, I ain't gonna lie. Please comment down below if y'all know what that is. In the meantime, I'll tell y'all this much, I'm not touching it. Whatever it is, I'm not touching it.
Ladies and gentlemen, look who I ran into.
The yellow who will go up and in. And...
Bruh.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Yeah, bro, why do I have a duck in this motherfucker?
Bro, look at your head in the door.
Bro, I know, bro.
It's a party. I got another. It's a holiday. It's a party. It's a party. It's a party. I got
leave my son alone for 10 minutes. That's what I come back to.
10 minutes.
What in the world? What is going on?
You're tripping.
Do y'all see these prices though? Like, come on now. That's OD.
What does she for? What? Oh. Hit it. I want to speed it. Hit it.
Brother,
Usa made a mess. Keep up with the jets. I'm about to catch. I double the bed. I'm in a stretch from south to the west. Get home with a check. He done fucked up, put some gold on his head. Can't be not done, left the nut on the list. When it catch up like a motherfucking trick.
What is going on? Explain yourself. Explain. No. Explain your toes. My question to y'all is, could I pull off wearing glasses? Like, for real.
Say yeah, yes, no. How does one look different?
You look like, I got bros in Atlanta. Got me some shorts. Hey, I'm bringing jean shorts back. For real. I'm at my favorite store. If you ain't know. You spent some money? My boy got the dogs out.
It's okay. It's okay. But now, yeah, we about to head back to the crib. It's been a long day. Man, we about to, you know, relax and just get ready for what else we about to do tonight.
Outside.
So day two is slowly coming to an end, but, you know, we still active.
Taking a puff, I'm stuck, don't feel like it's us. No trust, so do as you must. For real, don't know when I stay out of town. I get dough when I stay out of town. 500 shots, I got 500 rounds. 500 plots, I got 500 pounds. Yeah, I'm trusting none, I'm told. Honestly, I'm trusting half what I'm shown. I don't pop out, but it's each that they own. She hate when I be on my phone. And she forgot I got me on my phone. I say for me to forget that I'm known. Oh, you my boat, don't ask you grown. Don't know the only reason I condone. I know how it works, I know you a flirt. She sent me the flick, time not safe for work. Get your feelings hurt while I'm trying to lurk. My bitch watching now, they grab a purse. She told me she bad, I said you could do worse. I'm born to be blessed, I live with a curse. What is a mess, I'm rolling up first. I spoke on my blood, then I hit the church.
What's good, y'all? Y'all can tell already I'm drained, I'm tired. It's my last morning here, I leave today. You know, I gave Miami all that I got. I'm gonna keep going crazy, so y'all like the video. Comment, subscribe. Let me know what else y'all want to see or what y'all want me to do. So, for the meantime, I'll get back with y'all. Peace.